Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can pin or unpin a note in the Notes app on the iPhone 12 or iPhone 12 Pro. First, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. On the home screen, tap on Notes. Once the Notes has opened, open up the Notes account and select a note. Let's say I want to select this note right here, Scan Documents. And then to pin a note, tap on the three dots at the top or the More button. From the pop-up, tap on Pin, and this will pin the note to the top of your notes list. And this will allow you to quickly access note later on. If you want to unpin it, inside your note, tap on the three little dots, and then tap on Unpin to unpin the note. And that's it. That's how you can pin or unpin a note in your Notes app on the iPhone or iPhone 12 Pro. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.